Subclass. Showing speed now in the airport, followed by Pizarro from the outside and from the inside. Now is Pampang Kenyawa. And going around for first and Splash of Class leads by some four ranks, followed by Pampang Kenyawa. Flanks by Pizarro from the outside. Fourth Ultimate Power is then followed by Zantropeya. While Master Maker is running in a third of the field as they hit the half mile. Splash of Class, the leader, leads by some 3 lengths above Pampang Kenyawa. 6 lengths in behind them, Tizai, Ultimate Power is then followed by Zantropeya and Master Maker. Inside the last 600, Splash of Class leads by length. Here comes Pampang Kenyawa. Right with close now in second, 5 lengths away is Ultimate Power is running out in real is Tizai as they swing for Pampang Kenyawa and Splash of Class. Collided in front, Splash of Glass, Pampang Kenyawa for the outside, Splash of Glass, Pampang Kenyawa for the outside, but it's still, Splash of Glass, Pampang Kenyawa for the outside, Splash of Glass, Pampang Kenyawa, and finally, Pampang Kenyawa, Splash of Glass, Desire, Ultimate Paris, Master Maker, Zantropeya comes in last.
At yan, very exciting na po ang inyong napanood dito sa ating race number 5 kung saan ang ating unofficial winner is itong nanalyamado po na numero 2, Pampang Kenyawa. So magandang karera, tingnan po natin ating pambalikan.